Hello, good and wonderful people. Welcome back again. It's your girl, AB World Entertainment. Prophet Abiere pay condolence visit to late Prophet TB Joshua's wife, the widow. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Depends on the time you guys are watching me from. How is everyone doing? I hope you all are doing great. Today, we want to talk about or analyze the matter with the ground. Late Prophet TB Joshua, where he live, his wife, where they recall Reverend Evelyn TB Joshua and his three children, female, before departing to heaven. Ever since then, a lot of talk have been on social media. Where is Prophet TB Joshua going? He's a fake, he's a prophet of doom. And a lot of talk have been going up and down that Nigerian pastors abandoned his widow. The widow he left behind, there's a say in my local dialect that says that.
Who are we to bring God?
In my local dialect that says that Kowaji me e kenro e wenu he, meaning as Prophet TB Joshua don't depart come for this world, now the wife ne be the owa ne be Kowaji me e wife and the pikin ne be Kowaji me e kenro. Meaning say as it's more than how many days now, Nigerians, the youth, the good people of Nigerians, the good citizens, the mumu, they talk, say, why the CAN go abandon the poor widow of late Prophet TB Joshua, say, at this time, it is very bad because you don't know when your time will come. So, as we see for this picture, one prophet for CAC, now you go visit the widow, Christ Apostolic Church Prophet Samuel Abire on Thursday. Today, when I announced the matter, so now he go pay condolence visit to Prophet TB Joshua's wife, Reverend Evelyn Joshua, the widow way our papa left behind. Why I bring this matter be say, a lot of pastors come outside, come talk, say they no go fit give condolence message or visit to late Prophet TB Joshua. Why? Because TB Joshua was never a Christian. They want to know who unconverted. You understand? What you mean they talk for here? Who converted the first Christian in this world? The very first person to become a pastor. Who converted him? Who spoke to him? Who led him to Christ? Many people, they know they lead many people to Christ. You understand? TB Joshua has no godfather. It's not the talk of the day. They're not talking when they're alive. TB Joshua has no, he don't get anybody where they pay in tithe to. But they pay for a church. But he's supposed to get another godfather where they pay the tithe to. It's not the talk of the day. To even send a condolence message to the poor widow, it's very painful to lose a loved one. No. Some Nigerian pastors, some other African country pastors are jubilating and celebrating the demands of late Prophet TB Joshua. This is not how God said we should be with the Christians. Nobody wants to associate with Prophet TB Joshua's family. Are they an outcast? A question when they ask me this one. So I should title it if they are outcast, so that may we know. Is TB Joshua an outcast in Nigeria? that nobody wants to associate with him or with anything that comes from him. Why the hate? Why they no like TB Joshua and the family? Because of say they know the late prophet not join meeting of CAN, Christian Association. So because of that, he can't nobody. Because of that, they say he not be pastor. Make you all remember, say no one will fly come for this world. All of them will still enter that 6 feet, but not be the same day. Okay? So my people, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Depends on the time you guys are watching me from. Please, if today may be the very first time you come across this video, or you feel the watch, you never subscribe, I beg help me, after you don't watch this video, subscribe on your notification, I beg, and also leave comments for me in the comment section. By doing so, God bless you. To my new subscriber, you all are welcome to this wonderful platform. To my returning subscriber, may God Almighty bless you all for me in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. My people, now the matter we still this so. Now I say make I can't let Una know. Say one pastor don't volunteer himself, come outside, go pay the widow a visit. Another question, another topic we can still arrive for this matter be say. The city room of late prophet TB Joshua was now video. Why the video run? Because what did they see for there? It shocked the world. It shocked the world. Why? Because of say, as a pastor, a television supposed to be past that one. As a pastor, a city room supposed to be silver and gold floor. A chair supposed to be gold or diamond. But nothing like that. Prophet TB Joshua is a simple man on earth. See him. First way they always they wear sleeve. Don't be saying no get suit. Don't be saying no get all these blazers and he just like that suit. Simple person. So now I say me can just let Una know say the way people take senior prophet TB Joshua now because of he doing now because of a simple way, a simple life where in the live. Many people will criticize that maybe this is not the real parlor, this is the guest room parlor. But even though say that guest room parlor, people can see the television that is in the guest room parlor. It's not up to 100 or 90 length. But if happens to be other pastor, oh my God, there was a pastor that came to my church. He was bragging and saying he have 11 rooms, he live in a glass house, 4 parlor. He's not here to eat our money. Who got the money to build 11 rooms? Not be our own. My people, make a waka enter another video because we get 3 videos we want to talk about for here. So may the soul of our great Papa, TB Joshua, rest in perfect peace. Amen. The reason why a lot of people like him is because of his simple way, his simple life. I pray that God should strengthen the wife and the children he left behind. God will strengthen them in Jesus' name. The second video we'll get for the house today now about another Nigerian pastor where he deletes 2 days after Prophet TB Joshua turned RIP. So this one I get a lot of Nigerians talking and a lot of other African countries talking. Say waiting they happen for inside Ogbonge Nigeria. Waiting the shop. This pastor where they talk to now, so this one know you're sick. All of a sudden we all hear say it turned RIP. Some people believe say pastor not supposed to die. But my people, pastors are human beings. Now only when the spirit of God enter into them, they not change to other things. So immediately they have finished delivering the message that God sent them. They turn human. Now make a lot of them, they made mistake. Now make a lot of them, they fall into some kind of temptation. Because they are human, they are bound to make mistake. They are bound to to err, to error. So all they all know, need is our prayer. You understand? Other many some see the him that they talk anyhow, but we should pray for them. I always remember my pastor in prayers. When I pray for pastors, I pray for choirs as well. Because when they pray for church, they will start to they sing. People will still they pray. Pastor, choir will continue to they sing. You understand? So that make me they always they volunteer myself. They pray for pastors and choirs. So please, my people, always remember to pray for your pastors. So it's so painful that this pastor have to go because many people talk say Abina the sin where they commit, nobody will know delete, everybody will delete. If you have any, maybe you do anything, you will face that is anonymous what they put on. You don't need to sin before you can turn RIP. Once it is time, maybe person is sick, just like Prophet TB Joshua, God just called him after finishing his sermon. He decided to just go just like that. So and so the work of God they be in hand. So this one should not be the top of time. The sense say what the pastor do, why pastor will delete, and that he said they will stay this life in the eternity. No, there are still good pastors, even though there are some that are misbehaving. They are still good pastors, you understand? All this one should not discourage you from getting closer to God. You understand? So and what me I see for here, maybe that my people. So we will move straight to another video where it is the house. Another pastor where he just turned RIP. That one happens to be a Ghanaian pastor. May he still rest in perfect peace. A Ghanaian pastor was found dead in his hotel room. And this woman who now they see for here, he go lodge for a hotel because of the crusade where he's supposed to do. So whether a person delete or not is unknown to anybody, but they see blood for his mouth, say it they come out from a mouth. You understand my people? So now so we see the matter. So waiting delete this kind of pastor is unknown to everybody. And there are those so I think I just put the video for Unamukuna see what happened to this man because he just lodged in, he never to tell. It's not up to 1 hour, it's not up to 30 minutes. He didn't even spend a couple of but for me, they say then he went out, the man sleep, he don't wake up. He just like, you know, Prophet TB Joshua. But there, I don't think so. So after listening to this verse, I'm going to cover some space in this video so that white will not take it down. Okay, so my people, I will leave when I make and watch the full video. I will stay on for another video where in order to say, I remain your humble sister, AB World Entertainment. I beg, please always pray for pastors, whether they are good pastors or not. Please pray for pastors. As you do so, my Heavenly Father will bless you all in Jesus' name. Amen.
There is his hotel, there is his clothes. And there are those glasses which I was telling you about, two glasses which were there. His phone is there, is charged there. His clothes, he came yesterday as I sent the video, you saw the two security came to put him in. He didn't even spend a couple of seconds. Then he went out. There is it. There is the hotel. There is him over there. He's lying on the bed. You just put this towel there. We are the ones who put it. He didn't have a towel. He was naked. There is they are the clothes, which confuses me a lot. There are the clothes, and there is him. He's still there. There is no one touched him. We're waiting for the police to the police are here. We're just waiting for the paramedic to come. See, there is blood in his the mouth, of which we think maybe it's a poison. We're not sure whether it's a poison or what, but the doctor will have to tell us when he's determining, when he's doing all the tests. But there is it. There are the spots of the, it's either the blood or poison or whatever it is. But the doctor will have to tell us. There is it, everything. That's it. I think, let them yama in. In there. Remote. Oh. Okay. So,